Luna came from a home where there were just plain too many cats. So she is not only used to being around them, she would probably not be happy without another cat in the home. On the other hand, she does not appreciate being around dogs and has no history with children. And as you can see, she's uncomfortable with new situations, and probably little children would not be a good idea in her home. She looks to us adults as protection from the big bad world, wants to snuggle up against us and hide behind us, and that's pretty much all she wants to do, is just be with us quietly. So she'd be a great cat in a home with someone who simply wants a quiet cat to cuddle with. That's her specialty. She has tested positive for the feline immunodeficiency virus, FIV, which is the kitty version of HIV, except that there is no AIDS for cats. They simply need to be fed a good quality diet. Most cats benefit from that. They need regular vet checkups, as do other cats, and they need to be kept indoors only, and that's the way Luna has lived in the past. FIV-positive cats can live safely with those that are negative for the virus, and Luna has a very good history of living with other cats, and in fact, a kitty buddy, or more than one, would be the best thing to help her adjust to that new home with you.